we got a new
project. Eddie, I'm having my espresso break.
We got a new project.
Eddie, I'm having my espresso break.
They want a giant meatball.
A meatball?
A meatball. You owe me one.
Comes afterwards, if it's enough to do just foam and it'll sit on it, then that's fine. Four steps. Make the wall, cut the angles, make the bracing, and the panels.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie.
I am loving this. This is sweet.
It's like a clubhouse for a little kid.
Yeah. Like a clubhouse for a big kid.
Shine like you've had too much wine, that's some more.
That's cool. I think, you know, I'm loving how this is coming out, and I think that's perfect. We don't have to burn anything anymore, except for maybe out. Yeah, right here. See, like, choppy parts right there, like that? Let's burn it real quick, and then I'll take it down.
Get out on that left. When the stars,
if the hose can do some nice bends like a spaghetti strand should, I'm looking for that. Today's Tuesday, Thursday, we're gonna go to Blastmaster, the guy who's welding the fork together. The thing's gonna weigh about 1,000 pounds. It's gonna be a tight installation because there's not a lot of time. You know, it's like there's plenty of time and then all of a sudden it's like bam, get it done. And then you start going crazy. So very nice. Okay, let's do it.
When the stars make you drool, just like a pastel fazool, that's amore.